sit here at this lovely grand piano where Paul McCartney from the Beatles played. This is a flag that very few people seem to know about in Melbourne, but it's actually the City of Melbourne flag. We're walking out here now on the portico. This is where the Queen and Prince Philip have stood. Also the Beatles, waiting for 20,000 screaming teenagers in the street below here. So it's a great feeling to stand here, look at the beautiful architecture of Melbourne, and a great view up and down Swanston Street. Melbourne Town Hall, wonderful tours, Monday to Friday, 11 o'clock and 1, the best thing is there.